You want me to do the thing?
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
It's a good boy.
Stop. 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 Tickling.
What's the problem?
Shockwave's a problem. What if I lose?
You're not gonna lose. You're the fastest man alive.
Until I'm not. You know what Stillwell told me? If I don't win, I'm out. Nobody wants the second fastest man in the seven. Compound V, where'd you put it?
Oh, you sure, babe? I mean, that stuff, it amps you up something fierce. Remember last time?
Last time's not gonna happen again.
I'm under control.
You ran through a girl, baby.
It's not what I would call control.
That shit's a slippery slope. Take it from me.
No, I need it.
Honey. I'll still love you even if you lose.
How's that supposed to help me right now? I have to win this thing. I don't want to be some washed up bee squatter.
Like me?
No, not like this. I gotta go. Why don't you just tell me where the V is, please? I'll come back to see you tomorrow after the race.
What are you talking about?
I'm meaning to tell you.
Are you kidding me? I have been getting my hair done, threading my eyebrows, waxing my body like a plucked chicken so that we could finally stand up there together tomorrow in front of the world as a couple. I mean, it was all cleared with Stillwell and everything.
You did clear it with Stillwell.
Look, our time is gonna come, I promise. But I gotta get my leverage back first. Where's the V?
What the hell is Compound V?
Sounds like some kind of performance enhancer. Steroids for soups?
Yeah, well, whatever it was, he was juiced on it when he murdered Robin.
Maybe it's because the Seven might just be a squad of manky roid heads. This is exactly the kind of malfeasance that Langley is going to eat up by the spoonful.
Not until we're sure he does what we think he does.
If we get a bit, can you work it out?
Well, I can run some tests, of course. But there's no way of knowing unless I try some myself.
Amazing idea.
We'll cross that bridge when we burn it. First of all, we gotta get some.